So when he sallallahu alayhi wa sallam woke up, he grabbed, after making the du'as and remembering Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and spiritual cleanliness or spiritual cleaning had been done by waking up and remembering Allah, he went towards hygiene and picked up his miswak and cleaned his teeth. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam cared about his hygiene and his cleanliness. So he sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, whenever, there's a hadith in Sahih Bukhari, Hudhayfa radiallahu ta'ala, he says, أن النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم إذا قام للتهجد من الليل يسوس ثوبه بالسواك. Whenever the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم woke up for tahajjud prayer, he used to clean his mouth with miswak.